only demonstrating the force of gravity.
You know, gravity in its most simple state is, if you take an apple and you drop it, it falls to the ground. And
something else on it, and that's what I mean. You know, let something go, it drops, and that, my friend, is the force.
What's going on? You guys okay? Yeah! The earth is pulling in the apple's mass toward it, and that's why it falls. And that's the basic, that's the most basic concept of gravity.
I feel that physics is very interesting, but...
I can hear you.
What is it for?
I love
it. This is the best.
It is enjoyable at times.
That's research, huh?
Physics is fun, but PhD.
How do you feel about physics, Sam? How do you feel about physics, Lauren?
We love physics. No, we don't.
1 Clif Bar, there is 240 calories. Okay, now we're going to multiply, which, you know, this means 240,000 calories, you know, realistically speaking. We're going to multiply that number by 4.19 joules to get 1,600 joules. And we are exercising at a rate of 400 watts, so this is some intense training. The equation is P equals work over time, but we're going to configure that into time is equal to energy over power. And so now we're going to take 1,600 joules divided by 400 watts times 1 minute over 60 seconds to get the exercise time in minutes, and we get 41.9 minutes, which rounded up is about 42 minutes of exercise to burn a Clif Bar.
So now we're going to demonstrate mechanical power, and as you can see, I am doing some exercise here, lifting 10 kilograms at the moment, and I want to find out how much power I'm going to have to use to lift two of these babies 30 centimeters in about half a second. So, we're going to start off with these calculations now.
We have the force equals M times G. Work is, of course, M times G times H times cosine theta. And then we have work equals MGH. So this is the equation we're going to use to figure out the work. So we have 10 kilograms times 9.8, which is gravity, times 0.3 meters. And we get the work as 29.4. Now the equation to have the work, we're just going to divide 29.4 divided by 0.5 to get 58.8 watts. So technically speaking, we need 59 watts of power to, you know, lift these two bell dongs. So this is what we have. I bet Arnold Schwarzenegger can.
Was called the Governator for a reason. So I know I got to be right, man, cause I can't get much stronger. Man, I've been waiting all night, man. That's how long I've been on ya.